Without a doubt, the best line I've ever written is this. Referring to her neck, she squawked, "This isn't a wart. This is the Chancellor of the Galaxy. Now let us in."
Next question. Over here.
In the second book of the Cyborg Harpies trilogy, Tribonius seduces the Borg Queen by playing her an original piece of music on his harpy chord. Can you explain what that music was supposed to sound like?
Yes, I believe you're referring to a piece entitled Gorgana's Lullaby, the notes of which are too numerous for the human ear to decipher. I can, however, reveal the lyrics to that tune, which until now have been unpublished.
That'd be awesome.
Within my breast meat, there is a famine. No more sweets in the mammary canon. You are Gorgana, my eagle, my queen. Your ovaries will destroy me. Collect me in your wings. I am just a man, and I want to breed. Together, we will learn to love. You gorgeous hag, you freak machine.